Rhea Ripley took to social media to send a message to Bayley after Damage CTRL betrayed the latter on WWE SmackDown. During the latest episode of WWE SmackDown, Bayley overheard her new former stablemates speaking behind her back. This led to Bayley confronting Io Sky and the Kabuki Warriors, consisting of Asuka and Kairi Sane, during an in-ring segment. This further led to the role model Bayley challenging the genius of the Sky for the Women's Championship. Taking to Twitter, Rhea Ripley sent a message aimed at Bayley, claiming that she was messy.